it's probably the biggest transition I'm going to have to make as a grown-up. I made one when I was younger, going from Saints to Warrington. I've kind of been safe in the knowledge that I've always had a job. So, yeah, it's scary times and exciting times at the same time.
Are you taking yourself back there now?
Yeah. I'd be stupid to think this is going to be the last tough conversation I'm ever going to have in my life. I'm content if I have to walk away from the game. We're living on a journey.